So got off the bike and I walked a bit, and I was able to get one on the ground here, which honestly just felt like kind of a bonus given the goals of the day. This guy had a super bushy tail that I couldn't tell from the other side, but it was red underneath. It was just perfect for some cold weather day fly tying.